I wasn't really planning on coming back on here, in all honesty. I was just about ready to just like put it, call it a night, but Angel wants Bendy. Don't you, Angel? Angel, what's up? Now that we're on camera, you're not going to like, you were bugging the shit out of me over Bendy. She's convinced that Bendy, ever since she saw the Bendy dark video, she's convinced that Bendy's trying to steal our grandchildren's minds. And she's really pissed off about it. She wants to eat the little fucker. Oh, Angel, stop. Out. She's convinced that this little guy is out to destroy our children's minds. Look at her. Since she's a warrior for truth, which I don't have much of a fucking say over, obviously. Because she picked this up and brought it to me. She does not like Bendy. I'm not shitting you. Okay. Out. It's a child's toy. Out. Good. Sit. Good. Down. Psst. Down. Good. Okay, sit. Stop. I didn't say B-I-T-E. No, sit. You don't like to do this part. You don't want to do what you want. No. No. Whoa. Here we go. Here we go.
Hi there, Angel.
Who? She's kidding. Off with the head. Out. Come here. Out. Out, baby. That's my girl. Out. I know Bendy's evil and corrupt, twisting our children's minds. But you're just a dog, my baby doll. And you're going to have to just like... Bendy is going to stay right there. Oh, right there he is. Sorry. Bendy's going to stay right there, up in his happy place with that big old fat smile that you cannot tolerate. No. Out. Off the table. Out. Back. You know what that means. Back. You know what that means, don't you? Yes, ma'am, you do. Angel wants Bendy. She won't, like, let it go. She doesn't like Bendy. Oh, she's going now. Oh, now she's going. Okay, well, all right. Bendy is evil.